driving in. Tendulkar cannon.
Well, I have to say, look at this. Even just a normal motion from our commentary position. He's missed us by miles and has come so up here. This is umpire. I think the umpire may be actually calling him back here. Much to the eruption of the normal motion from our commentary position. He's missed us by miles and has come so much off the shoulder.
Then he was called back. Ponting went over and had... he says it's a disgrace. You can hear what Ponting said. That's a disgrace. And I tell you what, they're not happy. There's an argument going. I think what's happened here is that Simons had said to Waka, you better get put your head in, mate, because we can't have too many of these beamers. We had one. There we go again. That is an absolute vicious beamer right at his head. Over ball, and they're asking the question. Huge appeal there from Haddon. Haddon thinks he's nicked it. They're going to question this. Well, look as if...
But on the inside edge, here it is.
Nothing.
Again, the bottom of the bat has hit Peterson's pad.
There it is. Up out there with the umpires. He's come straight over. This is the explanation from the umpire. Something about the base of the bat, I think, saying it hit the boot or pad. Ponting.
And I think Alim Dar saying the white mark was up the bat. If the ball passed up the bat, the white mark was on the bottom.
Oh, a ball. Yes, he's got him. I think he's got him. Well done.
And there's the slide. It's fine. I'm worried because of the danger reaction.
He must have. He's made a mistake. Yeah, Hussey is going to get such a surprise. Come back, mate. What? We don't often see this happening. Sorry, it was a mistake upstairs, a digging mistake. And this is it. Look at this. That is exactly the right thing to do. Now, look at Dhoni.
Because there's the explanation and... he actually thought it was out, I'm sure.
Over ball. And they're asking the question. Huge appeal there from Haddon. Haddon thinks he's nicked it. And they're all looking around. Now then, are they going to question this? Well, look as if Ponting wants to have a look. Well, I've got to say, Haddon seems totally convinced. Ponting's gone on Haddon's behaviour here, I think. What do you reckon, Heels?
Yep, Haddon's in the gun. He is in the...
Oi! Oi! He's missed us by miles and has come so much off the shoulder that you can hear the ooze around the ground. In fact, the players may be calling him back here. This is... Umpire, I think the umpire may be actually calling him back here.